Welcome in. Now, if you joined me last time, we went from near zeros to fucking heroes. Legends, if you will. Let's have a wee look. I think I need to be lower. There you go. As you can see, it's plain to be seen. We have a winning record now. 7 wins, 5 losses. We are still in our first season with the Aberdeen Angus. And things are going better than it at one point looked fucking bleak. So really happy with the turnaround last time. Obviously, we want to keep the same sort of streak going. That seems unlikely, but we'll give it a go. I think we dealt with the news last time. So if I recall, we spent some money. Oh, bless me. Jesus Christ. Apologies. Do I have a tissue on me? I have tissues. Top quality content right there. Oh my God, that came out of nowhere. I've sneezed all day, turn on stream, boom, sneeze straight away. So, I was going a bit him and hand about our roster, but by God, have they stepped up in a big way. Week 14, we're taking on San Diego. They're 6-6, we're 7-5, so we have the better record going into it. Let's have a look at our team stats overall. Where do we think we fall? I've got to think on offense and stuff, we're not going to be looking very good. Total yards gained by offense. Let's sort by this one. Hello. Fucking, we're brilliant. God, we're good. Number one offense, number two defense, number one special teams. What happened? Is that just in general, or is that by that? Fucking hell, we're the best team in the fucking league. Oh my God, when you're good, you're good. When you're great, your name's Hunkleberry. There we go. Right, let's get into the game against San Diego. San Diego Kraken, I believe, is the name. They're 6-6 on a 1-game lose streak. We're on a 5-game win streak. For the love of God, don't let it end here. I'm genuinely surprised by what we were ranked by there. Now, see, now that's different. So what is that then? Overall 9th, offense 9th, defense 6th, special teams 21st. Now, that's completely different what we just looked at when we looked at this team, the team stats. So I wonder what that is based on. I can't be too mad. We're not the best team in football. We don't have the best record, so it would be bizarre if we were the number one offense, number two defense, but we'll take it. Run the Angus. Night game, light snow, 29 degrees, wind 50 miles per hour southeast. Keep an eye on that for sure. I think we have one injury right now. I'm not sure who is the injured player. I do remember someone went down last game. Redmond Cardervius. Oh, chance for Portugal. They've put in the side now. Looks like it was already given us offside or something. Flip of the coin. Get us started. Kraken will receive, you sons of bitches. So do we get to decide if we're with the... Defend wind 9 miles per hour with wind against wind. Let's defend against the wind. Makes sense. So the wind's gonna kick that. Move that a bit. Right. We're in. Oh, they receive it first, of course. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh my God, shut the fuck up. What a return that is. They get up to midfield straight away. Okay. Four-to-eight-yard return there. Jesus, boys. All right, let's sort of feel this out. We're a man coverage team. Oh, they've got two men in the backfield, but shotgun makes me think this is a pass. And we've obviously got man coverage, so... Oh no, they do hand it off, and we light him up. Helmet goes flying. Tackle for a loss, good stuff. Not a bad start for us at all. Is he going to go shotgun again? No, this time he lines up under center. So again, not really sure. Last time I thought it was going to be a pass. They ended up going for a run. This time it's going to be a pass. Oh, it's a big pass. But we knock it out beautifully. Whew. And then part of me thinks go a little bit aggressive here. Still cover the pass. I mean, the wind is going to affect us. 50 miles per hour is serious wind. We want to be short, little, simple passes. Oh, swatted up. No, it completed it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What a slice of luck. We batted it up in the air and they completed the pass. That is the first time we've seen that happen against us or a four. I mean, it certainly hasn't worked in our favor either. Damn. It's going to be real tough to stop them from scoring on this play now, on this drive, because they are basically in field goal range already. If we can hold them here, and maybe they won't expect a blitz here. We send a blitz. If we can get to the quarterback and either knock him silly, get a sack on the quarterback here, force him back. We actually complete that. We hold him to the line, though. Maybe knock him back just a little bit. Little tackle for loss. And I'm actually going to cover the pass this time because, obviously, it's 3rd and 10. So we're only bringing 3 men here, and we're being careful of the pass. Good coverage. And that's swatted down. So 4th down. This is not a guaranteed field goal because of the wind. But the wind is 15 miles per hour, so... And it's behind them. Hopefully it's enough to knock it to the left. If he shanks this, we might have a chance. It's a nice kick. The wind is aggressive. Ooh, very aggressive. The wind takes it to the left. That's perfect. That works for us. We've got to be very careful about this wind in terms of what we're doing here. Gut feeling straight away says don't be chucking that ball necessarily straight off the bat. That wind is aggressive. We're going to try and go up the guts. See if we can get something going with Juan. Just Juan. He finds a gap, but he's taken down very quickly. Only gets a yard. So, yeah, not an ideal situation. We're going to bring out Jumbo. So, we've got two tight ends on the field. We line up under center. They look like they're ready for a passing play. We get to 4, but he doesn't manage to shake the man who covered him. And, yeah, we're probably going to have to make a pass here, to be honest. Or try and make a pass. Third down. Our first offensive drive could come unstuck real quickly. Oh. Beautiful. Mackey Jr. makes an appearance. He was quite quiet last time. We relied on Hot Sauce McGross and just Juan, but that is a lovely bit of kit. A lovely play there. I'm going to try a screen. Oh, they've lined up to stop the run. If we can get out wide, if we get out to the left, find the screen. Go! Oh, it goes to the right. Dickinson! Dickinson, Magnus Dickinson making a run. First down, beautiful little screen play there. Again, the indication was we should have been going to the left. Instead, we went to the right, but it worked. Should I be that upset? Not really. Right, we're going back to the pass. Well, you know, Don DeBerger... genuinely, after an absolute rotten run, has stepped up and made some plays, and that's another one. He gets 4. That's about 5 yards, maybe 4 yards. That's not too bad. End of first quarter. I mean, we are flying through this game already. Remember, we are in with a chance of playoffs, so we're, you know, we're trying our best to pick up yards where we can. Can we get to the outside here? Couple of blocks. Oh, he's gone inside. What was that? Wan, you fucking idiot. That is... I'm genuinely not sure what he was thinking. Third and seven. Wishbone. It needs to be a passing play. Third down, can we keep ourselves alive here? Swatted up and it goes down, so we're going to have to kick. The wind is behind us. If he can keep this relatively straight, the wind is not nearly as aggressive as it was when they had their attempt. That's pretty good. Beautiful stuff. Right, we put some points on the board, and at the end of the day, we've managed to keep such low scoring games. If we get the points on the board, it's not too bad. I'm looking at that wind and I'm going to kick to the right as it now centres in the middle. Nice kick though. I wanted to kick to the... Oh, fucking Nora. The wind really took that into the end zone. At least they don't get a return. They had a big return earlier, so maybe the better thing for us is for them to not get a chance at returning it. We'll see. We kept them overall very quiet in that first drive. They've gone for a run again, and again, we blow them up in the backfield. Good stuff. Eddie Hall. Eddie Hall, he got injured last time. He's obviously back, which is nice. Again, I want to bring a little bit of a blitz. Second and 11. Second and long. Cheeky little pass underneath. They do get Lehman free, but we stop him. Again, man coverage. They're in shotgun, empty backfield. So we know the pass is coming. Oh, that's devastating. We needed to stay a lot tighter there. They are not at the halfway point yet. We can still hold them, force them to punt. Just need a couple of good defensive plays. Oh, that run play, just they had really good offensive lineman blockers. We got to be careful. I'd like to do that. So I keep one guy in the middle, sort of like watch out for the pass up the middle. Maybe pick him off. We've had a couple of... They went deep to the backfield, but that is a huge loss. They went so far back into the backfield, and he just didn't have the pace. Kind of beautiful. That kind of really worked for us. And again, we're going to sort of cover the pass. Still go man-to-man. 2-minute warning. 3rd and 12. That gets them to reset. They've seen what we were planning to do. I don't necessarily think we change. But we do. We are. We're going to leave one guy in the middle. Cover the deep pass. We've got one man in the backfield. They don't hand it off to him. We swat it. We intercept. Beautiful play. Thank Christ. Earlier, that happened against us, and we said that hasn't worked in our favor at all. We swat up in there. We take over. Beautiful stuff. We've got a minute 56. A minute 56 to get something working here, people. Obviously, we're going to start off with a run. Obviously. It's not that obvious, but... And that's why it wasn't obvious. We don't get very far at all. I think we bust it out. I can hear it from the stands right now. Pig stomp, pig stomp, pig stomp, pig stomp. This is our favorite passing play. Can pig stomp deliver once again? Angus, we're looking for Hot Sauce McRoss or maybe Genus Shatowski. Oh, that's Mackey Jr. First down, though. The pig stomp can't be contained. Lovely bit of play there. Lovely bit of action. And then let's go. We want a running play. Because, again, you just never know. You just never know. you know, 4 or 5 yards would be lovely here. Oh, Wan's off! Oh, spin move! Wan, to the house!
Come on!
You just never know. Just Wan in a big spot. That spin move. Oh, we're going to be thinking about that for days. Now, the wind is aggressive to the right. We need a good kick here. This isn't automatic. 25 yards. Oh, he shanked it. And it's good, baby. Thankfully, the wind doesn't have enough time to really take it. Well, we're not a team with cowboy colours. We chose this because that is the colours of Scotland, my friend. We also play in a shitty brown with denim jeans, and we also play in hot pink. Hot pink's lovely. The shitty jeans we're undefeated in, by the way. Our third kit is undefeated. We got to bust that out for the playoffs, to be honest. But no, this is not Cowboys. Cowboys isn't this dark. Cowboys wish they were this dark. Also, black helmet, absolutely not Cowboys. Oh, get fresh, big sack, beautiful stuff. Oh, we are lighting San Diego up. Mm-mm-mm. This is as good as we have looked, which is kind of sad. Hey, red and gold till I'm dead and cold, Kaiser. We wanted to, you know, we wanted to be a bit different. We're Aberdeen, we're not San Francisco. The problem is, every football game, I want to be like, I'll be San Francisco. No, we made our own team. We're Aberdeen Angus. You know what? We got to use a timeout. There's 26 seconds, and we might be able to get this ball back. Now, I don't think they're stupid enough not to punt. But if we make a play, you just don't know. And I am going to try and cover the short pass as well here. So, they're 3rd and 21. They hand it off. They're not getting very far. We light them up. We're going to time out here. So, they are going to have to boot it. They've got to punt this. They're going to punt this, and we'll have 23 seconds to make a bit of magic. Could you imagine if we get a score? It'd be unbelievable. It is a pretty good punt. Yeah, first is going to have to do a lot. He didn't manage to get much going. You know, 15 seconds. I'm thinking hail fucking Mary. Don DeBurger, let's hail, son. Why not? Let's see what his arm can do. We do have a timeout. Oh, okay, the clock stops. It was. I mean, I wouldn't say it was right there, but there was something. Something was on. 11 seconds. Mackey Jr. 5 seconds. It is proper Hail Mary now. For the last 12 months, I've been playing Cyberpunk, Last Epoch, and Dwarven Realms mostly. Oh, nice. Hey, CG, how you doing? Oh, CG, you would have fucking loved just one earlier. Just ripping one off. I literally said, hey, you never know where I run. Sometimes you'll get free and you just burst through to get our touchdown. We're in a nice position here. Oh, but that's going to be it. No timeouts. We get the first down, but that is it. So we will receive the ball first in the second half. It is a good start. So we scored a field goal early. They missed a field goal because the heavy wind, which was good. But we've been really good. Look at their rushing yards allowed. We haven't let them do anything rushing. So it's been... And our passing's been really good. And of course, the pig stomp has delivered early doors to Mackey Jr., who's made a couple of good catches already. This would be number 6. If we can hold on and deliver another win, we'd be up to 6 wins in a row, which would be very nice. The aim tonight is deliver playoffs, get to the playoffs. Right, first, decent return there. Nothing crazy, but 21 yards. That's above. I think his average is typically around about 18, 17. That's good. I think we'll go... We'll go single half back, and they're going to think, oh, there's no way he's running, but we're running. It's weird. There's no good NFL HGGM game at all. I remember there was a game which was a good start, but it was some for some reason ban. It has been 20 years. So I enjoy this. It's not super deep. I do enjoy games like this and Access Football. There's definitely stuff out there if that this is the type of game you're looking for. But yeah, there's nothing like a football manager-y level of like involvement. No, that's that much is clear. Second and 13. We need to get some yards here. Be very disappointed after the good start to not get anything working straight out in the second. Shatowski picks up. Now, we got some yards, nothing special. Third and nine. Pistol. They're going to think pig stomp. And we're thinking stick vertical. They're thinking pig stomp. We're thinking, yeah, up the guts. Come on, Don DeBurger. Beautiful. Finds Ness. We're cooking. I mean, like, games like are simple, basic, but also quite a bit of depth and replayability. I think the anything with squad building like this, I think you've got replayability because we're built to throw the ball right now. But if we get an elite running back, we're going to run it right down their throats. You know what I mean? Like, we are trying to get the running game involved because when it does break through, when he finds that gap, you can rack up, like, 20 yards, and if they're not covering it, you're away. But like, that was a pretty big stop. It just, it's difficult to find. We're going to go Wishbone. We've actually been really good passing play so far. I'm happy to keep throwing the ball, and we're controlling the clock right now as well, which is nice. Oh, just out of reach. Okay. Third and 10. I think it's pig stomp time. If the pig stomp doesn't work here, we are effectively off the field. We're going to inverted pig stomp. We hit a good pig stomp earlier. Hot Sauce McRoss has really not had a look in today. Oh, Ness, that's beautiful. The pig stomps, it's the best. It's our best pass in play. It's really nice to have that in our back pocket at all times. It's so fucking good. Oh, great. Great play. Ah, yards. Wishbone. Sweep tiny. Clear counter. We're just trying out different stuff. I'm not sure we're going to have the space to get out wide here, but you never know. Oh, he's gone for a counter. That first guy was getting blocked, and as soon as he went that way, he just left. Our third and one is the pig stomp. If we need a big play on third, that's where we go to. Did I try another running play, or do I want it to look like a running play? I think I want it to look like a running play. I'll try something like that. If he goes to the right, it's gonna be a very small. The first read is to the right, but. Hopefully he looks elsewhere. He does look elsewhere. Oh, Mackie gets it! Right over the top of that player. That was pinpoint accuracy, that throw. That was right on the money. What a dime. So we had another play that was also good along with pick something. We have a couple of plays that we actually quite like. Question is, on third and three, do we believe we can get something going on the ground? I think we can. I'm going to go power O. We're gonna try and beat... Oh, fucking hell. Maybe not. Just beast our way through this. Come on. Oh, no, just stopped. We can maybe kick a field goal. Fourth and two. The wind is very aggressive. I personally think we go for this. Because of... We're going to go for it because of the wind. I think we got to go for it. Fourth and two in their half. We're up by 10. We're getting a little aggressive here. Go on. Yes, one. Go one. Beautiful play. He's gassed, but we don't mind it. Beautiful stuff. Just one. Oh, fucking Siri, shut up. And a third. One has become so important to how we play, and it's not even remotely funny. We actually had a bit of success with a screen pass earlier, We're going to do that again. We're going to look for a screen pass. Oh, they're worried about the pass, but we're going to pass in the backfield. Let's see if we can get one play. One. Oh, doesn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Disappointing in the end. They were worried about the pass. Maybe we should be... Maybe we should be thinking... We're going to go flood. I was thinking pig stomp. Oh, they're worried about the pass. They're trying to cover the pass. With good reason. Oh, I've just batted down. Okay. Because they're worried about the pass. We're absolutely sending the house. Now they're worried about the thing. I mean, we're all out here. We got to find the burger, drop back, find a man. Goes early. Oh, off his hands. Damn. But we've controlled it now. The 9 miles per hour to the left. It's not automatic from this distance. We're in the 30. Should have a good chance. He shanked it. That is a miss. Damn. Disappointing. Hey, red card. Yes, one. It's just one's bro. They both have a smaller bro called Only One. They're a whole family. They're the next legacy dynasty of a family. We've been playing really well. Our kicker's not bad. Look at the wind. No, 9 miles per hour wind is pretty serious. I'm not overly concerned. Oh, Jesus Christ. That is disappointing. I'm not overly concerned about our kicker in general, to be honest. He's been pretty good for us. And our punter is actually really good. Oh, take him down. Run one. Yeah, so oh, his dad was an absolute menace back in the day. Should we blitz? Should we send some heat here on this one? I mean, it's risky, but at the same time, you know, it might help against the run, which if I was them third and inches, I'm handing off. They do hand off. We blow them up in the backfield. That is a tackle for a loss. Are they going to go for this? Oh, you beauty. You beauty. They're punting. Oh, that's... Hey. It's all about the coaching. It's all about the coaching. First picks up. Oh, I just wish he had like a move or could just maybe juke him out of the way. I'm going to try and catch them dead with a pig stomp. The pig stomp has delivered twice today. Can we? Ooh, they're ready for the pass. After this, I have to run. Oh, no! Interception! How did he hold on to that? We absolutely killed him. Oh, fuck. Game changer. Big mistake. Oh, shit. I mean, they're still not in our half, but that is a absolute sickener, that one. Right. We stopped Bird, but we got to hold them here. Still up by 10. I mean, our scoring has relatively stayed quite low. Yeah, it's a bad interception. On a pig stomp as well. Oof. They bloodied up one of our... No, we bloodied up one of their players. That's okay. We don't mind that. Lampley's out. You can't see the tight end. Shin splints. I didn't realize that popped up behind Mahid. They're trying to cover the pass here. 3rd and 6, they've gone quite aggressive with the run. But now it's a pass. Swat it. Oh, you gotta catch that. I'm just glad they didn't bring it in after we swatted it up. And they're gonna punt. Am I better over on this side, by the way? If I go over here and then move it slightly higher, would that be better? First picks it up. Going first! No, he ran out of gas! What a return, 32 yards! Get in, lad! Let me just move this up a bit. If I go there, oh, is that? I don't even think that's bear. Am I bear up here? Is that me out the way? Let me know if this is bear. Anybody? We're gonna try something. Oh, is that? Fuck! Is that? Oh, I might have just picked a quarterback run by accident. Oh, this is gonna end terribly. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, that's on me. That one was on me. Yeah, I think this is probably okay here, is it? Because I'm out the way of the plane stuff. I'm in the way of what's shown on screen. Let me know, am I better down at the bottom or up here? Because I can do either or. I'm pretty flexible. That was really stupid. I can't believe I fucking accidentally... As soon as I clicked it, I went, is that a fucking quarterback run I've just selected? Oh, boy. See, I feel like I'm going to cover some of the left-hand side screen. See, that's not great, is it? Well, I'm kind of out of the way. Go get it! No, another interception! Why did our player not go after it? I was just coming to say hello. He's not been here for some time. We'll go back to Dwarven Realm. Nice little $5 game. Nice. Fuck. I can't believe we're giving them a real chance here. Still up by 10, though. Oh, pass complete, though. Okay, we'll stay here, and I'll have to quickly set up so it automatically goes here. I guess it covers, like, the defensive, but then when the ball moves, it's going to move out of the way, right? So this is maybe the best spot. They're in shotgun. One man in the backfield. Johnny Rock was there. Oh, pass complete. We should have cut that off. I do believe we should have cut that off. Okay, we need to be... We need to be careful. Let's cover the pass, right? We know they're gonna keep going. So they got one man in the backfield, but they've got to get this ball moving. They're down by 10. Get out, but then we take Brittle down. Only gets 3 yards. They've used their timeout. 56 seconds left. To be honest, I feel pretty good about how we're playing. Over the interceptions in this game have not been great for us, obviously, but overall, I'm not... Ooh, empty backfield. And we're covering the pass. This would be great for interceptions that time. Ooh, right up the guts, but no one there. We also... For a second, I thought it was Johnny Rocket. My heart skipped a goddamn beat. D-Bacon... I think sensible thing is, again, we cover the pass. 3rd and 7, although I think they'll have to go for it, but they might not have the guts. Oh, they've made it. Fuck's sake. We're covering the pass poorly. Oh, we're beating the shit out of them. Fucking son of a front runner. Interesting if they hand off. Surely they have to go. They've spiked the ball. Oh, because they haven't got any timeouts. Wow. Interesting. I was like, what the fuck happened there? Interesting. They're stopping the clock by spiking the ball. Again, they're going to have to rush up because we ain't using a timeout, that's for sure. This clock will tick down. Gonna bring a blitz. They'll never see it coming. They might spike the ball here just to be told dicks. 3rd and 5. Surely they have to go for it here. Timeout called. Oh, they had a timeout remaining. I didn't even notice. 14 seconds left. Nah, we gotta be sensible here. We are gonna cover the pass. I'm surprised they've got anyone in the backfield. I'd have gone empty. We stop him. That's 4th down. Now, they've got to go for it. 9 seconds. That's when we bring a fucking blitz. Red Miss Cardervius has done fuck all this game. Time to step up. Can they even snap it in time? They snap it. We bring the heat. Oh, beautiful. We swat it down. That's how you win a game. Eddie Hall, great play right at the end. We won a night game. Huzzah. 6 wins in a row. We played really well there. We did our business in the first half. Just really disappointing those interceptions. So it won't be Don De Burger. It's just one. Last second turnover. Yeah. Shame we couldn't do anything with it, but just one. 8 attempts, 39 yards, longest 27. That was his touchdown. Beautiful stuff. And believe it or not, the win streak continues. We've got Las Vegas next. Las Vegas are 7-6. We are 8-5. Let's have a quick look at the standings. So, us and the Rough Riders are right there. Streaks. Ah, Steel lost the game. We've got the hottest streak in all of football right now with 6 wins. That's momentum, baby. Can you smell it? Oh, I can smell the momentum. Las Vegas. They're on one. The Las Vegas Gunners. We're on a 6-game win streak. They're on a 1-game win streak. Let's get it done. Aberdeen top, the Zach Ryder second. Can anyone stop Aberdeen Angus? Who knows? We're in our hot pink here against the Gunners. Oof. That doesn't look good for the Gunners. I know they've just won one, but Jesus Christ. If we knew what in context that actually like meant, that might help us a little bit. Hot pink. You can smell that you've eaten Mexican. Jesus Christ. You've shat yourself already. It's early doors, dude. Not even 9. Hot pink. Need first or to get... It's so funny that Pagano is one of our best players. As is Cowie Patrick, our kicker. So our punter and our kicker are some of our best players. Tails never fails, baby. Petition to get a hot pink sound. We'll kick. I like to receive in the second half. Same as Axis football. Like to be aggressive in the second half. Kick it up the middle. Is this a dome game? I don't see any wind. Nice kick. Ooh, very nice kick. Put him back on the 1-yard line. Swarm him. Beautiful. He actually got a decent return there. We're not a great special teams unit. I mean, we're not the worst. Oh, Slovenia are in. Cut it back. Oh. Portugal deal with. Let's see what they've got. Again, man coverage is what we do best. It's what we drill during the week. That was back. Ooh, there was some pressure. Great tackle there. Aiden first. Went blitzkrieg on the ball carrier. Love that. Absolutely love that from first, who is our punt and kick returner, and he's a goddamn linebacker, I think. Or he's a safety even. Oh, interception! Huge play! Whoa! What a great aggressive interception. Colt Bement. Are we getting better as this season goes on? What the fuck? That was delightful. Just knocked him out of the way. I'm going to go for a screen pass. We're going to start off with a screen. Magnus Dickinson. He's got a first down. All this is just gravy. Beautiful. We're using our brains now. Fantastic little run there by Magnus Dickinson. We're going to go jumbo. Simple cross. I mean, we are in touching distance of, you know, end zone. Oh, he's whiffed that. Oh, he whiffed that hard. Damn. Okay. Pistol. Come on, I want a touchdown here. Aggressive range, get to just one. I'm wanting to get a passing touchdown. We just don't have enough. Nice. That is particularly poor. That is crazy poor. For how good we started on defense, offense. Oh, man. Terrible area to lose it, but if we can hold them, keep them honest here. Don't give them much yards. Make them punt it. And, you know, obviously a bad punt would be fucking ideal as well. Damn. I think they're going to keep trying to run it here. Because they need to get yards to really... They don't want to be punting from their own end zone. Yeah, they go for the run again. They get to the outside. Someone cook him. Oh, they've got it. That's fucking terrible, boys. We got to be better than that. You could see what he was doing and just nobody got over. Ah, fuck's sake. We're making Las Vegas look competent because we've given them an interception. We intercepted them, but we gave it straight back, which is fucking disgusting, really. They got some yards there again. I want to line up pretty aggressive at the front. They've been using a lot of runs. They got two men in the backfield. This could be on our run. If they hand this off, I won't blow him up. No, he's going for the pass. No, you fucking idiot. How does he miss that? That's... everything we've been working on and has been improving as of late has gone missing at the start of this game. Defensively, we're all over the place. Another run, and another massive play. Fucking hell. Try something and try and second in inches. If I was them, I'd be handing this off for sure. Come on, they did exactly what you need to do. They threw it towards the blitz. Evening, Jake. We're having a very tough time all of a sudden after being pretty good to begin with. We've gone very. How do I describe it? We've gone very soft on defense, and I don't like it at all. Swat up! You gotta try and make a play on that. Felt like there was a real chance to make a play. Don, mate, Don was last time he led us to. He's led us to six wins in a row, so his form's definitely improved. We swat that one down. It would have been nice if you were looking at the ball. We could have picked it off. But we are, you know, we're still, it is what it is. We need to get more points when we're on offense. He threw an interception in this game already, which is truly horrendous. It was end zone territory. Do not give him an inch. We take Jacobs down. That should force a punt. Xander Slander, he's moaned about getting more money. Other than that, we haven't really noticed him, to be honest. He's not in a very active position, Xander Slander. I think he might be our center. So, like, there's not really much for him to get wrong. I'd have to double check. I don't think his position is that important how we play. Oh, that was a very good punt, and we got some stuff to do. Can we get off to a good start with a bit of a pig stomp here? If we throw another interception, we're absolutely cooked on passing for the game. Oh God, that's out of play. 1-4. Donderburger's in terrible form. Shit. See what we can do. Running the ball. We need some yards here, that's for sure. And that is a yard. Damn it. Yeah, we're gonna be punting very quickly here. Can we get something going here? Hot Sauce McRoss has been non-existent. Someone got hurt there. There's Hot. There's Shatowski. Mick gets the first down. Someone got hurt, though. Someone got lit up like a Christmas tree. Yo, we got a man down. Ross, who our right guard, bruised ribs, 2 weeks. Hey, we got a man down. I mean, I hear you, Brody. Not a good thing for us at all. Our right guard is still in the game. We're going to have to take a look at that. I actually don't think we've got anyone to replace him. Just Juan runs into a brick wall. Yeah, we do have a man down, but you don't have enough players on the team to actually change him. It's pretty fucked. So both of our right guards are injured. So Cristiano was previously already out. So yeah, there's not much we can do. Like, you can't, it doesn't appear to be that you can swap in someone from another position, which is kind of unfortunate. A little bit of stop and go here. Man, they had that covered the entire way. 3rd and 9. We're gonna go empty. And if there is a god, we'll find a little. That's terrible. I can't believe in a play where we're saying everyone fucking go, we've gone short. I haven't seen it so far. I don't know, CG. I haven't seen it so far. It'd be pretty fucked because clearly we don't have like a 53 man roster, so I doubt it, but maybe we need deeper in that position and less in our positions. Every team seems to have the same, I think, number. I'll double check that after this. Oh, boy. Let's see what we can do here. They've gone empty as well. No one in the backfield. Oh, he's running. Silly bugger. Big sack. That's crazy that he decided to run that there. Dered Miscardarius with a big sack. Beautiful bit of play. Beautiful bit of kit. Their quarterback thinking he's got legs was quite funny there. Go, go, go. Yeah, I saw halftime. No, I've got the game on just next to me. Ooh. Swing and a miss, just got rid of that. Felt the pressure. I think I'm gonna go blitz because of, you know, where they're 3rd and 17. This is gonna have to be a hell of a throw. So let's put the pressure on the quarterback. Light him up if we can. So I thought for a second we were gonna pick that up. Right, we forced them a punt. We got 2 minutes 13 on the clock. And we've got the 2-minute warning coming up. So we need a shank. That'll do. Ooh. Going first. Oh, it just doesn't get... But that is a terrible punt. We got to deliver a touchdown, I think, before the half here. This is a great opportunity. Can we get a run going? With the right guard, it's unlikely. Right guard is in a bad way. Couple of blocks. Going one! Oh, Just couldn't get around that man. Oh, 2 minute warning kicking in. That's fine. I think we go for another run here. We're going to go for a power run. Up the guts. Just need a space. Come on, man. Find it. Find that space. Find the gap. Find the gap. Find the gap. There he does. There he does. There he does. There he does. Go on, one. Ho, ho, ho. Leaps over a tackle. Get in. You're the man, Juan. Fucking leapt over like two tackles there. God, when he's good, he's good. Huge fucking play. Beautiful. Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh, we needed that right before the half. If anything, we could have done with taking a bit more time off the clock, but here we are. Oh, nice kick. They were breathing down our necks. See, our kicker's good. Earlier, the wind had a massive impact. Our kicker is good.
Droop it like it's hot.
Oh, I forgot to hit it.
Drooping like it's hot.
You hear the Angus in the background. Go on, light him up, light him up. Beautiful. Sylvester Tish. Droop it like it's Angus. This feels like a run in play. Yeah, it is, but... Oh, but he actually ran into his own man. Deredmus Cardervius with the tackle. Like a blitzkrieg. It loves saying that. Like a blitzkrieg. Second and 12. Another run in play, and we lit him up again. So they're going to have to go for it now. They're going to have to go for a passing play. I think we go... they might let this clock run down. Let's see. If they let this clock... Are they going to let it run down 30 seconds, though? No, I think they're going to go for it. Come on, snap the ball. Snapped it. They've gone for another running play. That's crazy to me. Fourth down. We time out here, right? Let's stop that clock. A minute 7 on the clock, and we're going to get the ball. Now, last time they punted it, they shanked it, and we ended up in a really good field position. Same again, please. Beautiful. Going first. Oh, that's a pretty good shank, to be honest. Pretty good shank. If you're going to shank it pretty much like that. It was pretty deep. I mean, it's so tempting just to be like, fucking run it again. We are going to run it here, but can we get to the outside here? I see Juan in the backfield. He gets it. Oh, his own man gets, like, Hendon just went through the blocker there. Right, so we're going to line up, make it look like a run. Oh, they're ready for the pass. I wish we could audible out of this. We find 4 for a couple of yards, but nothing to write home about. 3rd and 7. I'm not going to stop the clock. It's not Hail Mary time. But if we can send 2 of them. Beautiful Shatowski. Beautiful Shatowski. Is that timeout right? Massive play. Massive play. You think pig stomp? 9 seconds. We have a timeout. I mean, this could... I mean, if it works, it's genius. We are going to go pig stomp. This is basically a shot to try and get the touchdown. Otherwise, we'll kick a field goal. We have a timeout. Four seconds. Do we take a shot at the end zone? Should take one shot at the end zone. 4 seconds. It's probably going to be too over, though. I think we kick it. Let's go field goal. We gotta be. Hey, when we're handed a gift, let's accept it. Okay. 4 seconds is Beautiful. I actually worried there. I did worry. Every time we kick, I worry, but we're up by 10 at halftime. It's a good spot to be in. And we've, even though we threw that interception, which was horrible, by the way, we also, each team has had a turnover, but that the interception we threw was so upsetting. No, I can't risk it. With four seconds, by the time De Burger drops back and throws it, we've probably used up those 4 seconds. So I think we made the right call. Nice kick to start. Hey, we get the ball. We absolutely made the right call. I didn't even think about that. First doesn't really get as far there. It's 16 yards. Nothing to get too excited about, but hey, we'll take it. And again, we're looking for that little special run. Now, it doesn't look like... we got 3 men in the backfield here. It goes to Ramsden. No. Ramsden just runs straight into the opposition. That was horrible. That was genuinely not what we wanted. Now they've gone aggressive up front. Can we get a cheeky little pass? Go on. Oh, he didn't get rid of it. What was he waiting for? I can't believe he didn't get rid of that. I'm gonna try a screen pass. I know it's very unlikely to work here, but we are 3rd and 18, so we need sign. Yes, go on one. Oh, I'm an idiot. Go on one. No, he's gassed. Oh no. Oh, that would have been so good. I doubted it the entire time. Then he fucking does that fucking gorgeous one. Out fucking rageous. What a man. And now I actually want to try and give him a break. Fucking 60 yard run, busted that out. Lovely. What a screen pass. Oh man, they are bringing the heat now. Is screen pass the way? I am going to try another pass here, but I am concerned that they're going to keep bringing a lot of heat up front. Oh, he moved forward. He found one, but it was for a dinky little 3 yard run. Not what we wanted. It is honestly so tempting to do the same again. I'm going to try. It's a screen pass to the right. Let's see what we get here. Not as easy a throw, but that right hand side is open. Throw it now. Oh, Wan can't get around his man. He had one blocker, but someone stayed pretty close to him, right? Field goal. I mean, he's running 60 yards. It happens. It does happen. His stamina's decent. Another good kick. 13-0. Not bad. How many player of the matches MVPs has Wan got now? We should have a look. Hopefully there's individual player stats, but he has started to step up in a big way. I mean, here's the thing. We're like, oh, Don De Burger's not that bad. He's a pretty good quarterback. We are a better running team than we are a passing team in terms of actual touchdowns. When it comes to touchdowns, it ain't close, but overall, our yardage has been pretty good, to be honest. Let's just keep them honest. Let's see what they're going to offer us here. Quarterback under center. One man in the backfield. This looks like a passing play. They are going to pass it. Oh, we went aggressive. Go on. How did he complete that? We hit him as hard as possible, but he held on to it. Great little play that. And now, after that passing play, I'm a bit gudged. Oh, empty backfield, and we are covering the pass. We've made a good call here. Can this pay off? They've got one man in motion. He's dropping back. It's a cheeky little throw under, but again, I don't mind that. And again, I'm going to go on the basis that they really need to get this ball moving. They're down by 13. Second and 8. Oh, he made it. That's disappointing. I thought we had him there. I genuinely thought we were going to close him down enough and that we'd be able to cover the spread, but man just got completely loose. End of third quarter. We are definitely doing better. I wonder how far we are off actually getting ourselves into playoffs, like booking ourselves in. I mean, we're right now it's going to be tight because we're joint with the Rough Riders in our own division. So it's probably not, we're probably not that close, right? Bogdan taken down. His longest reception of 1 yard of the game. I'm trying to put a little bit more up front because they're managing to get the ball out wide. These screen passes, etc., causing us a bit of problem. We force him back. Go and knock that down. Pass complete my arse. Why are we not fucking batting that down? We were with him the entire way there. I felt like we were really close to getting the quarterback. We're going to bring a blitz. We haven't been blitzing a lot. We need Dered Miss to show up here. Oh, swatted down. Clayton Beveridge. Come on, Dered Miss. Where are you? Beautiful. Oh no! How did he get away from us there? We hit him and he just fucking kept going. He almost gets there. Jesus Christ. Again, I'm thinking blitz. I'm thinking bring the heat. Bring the heat on this one. Third and inches. Try and force him to go for a field goal. Yeah, that's when you blitz. We actually tackled for a loss there. When was the last time we Hail Mary'd? We tried earlier today and didn't work. Whenever we've Hail Mary'd, it hasn't been super successful. We did complete a pass, but it was kind of short. Like, given that we were telling everyone to run, he chose like the nearest option. And they get points on the board. Oh, God. At least we held them. We held them there to 3 points. Oh, onside conversion. What? Wait, what was that? What? Wait, I'm confused. What the fuck is going on here? They're trying to do an onside conversion. What the fuck? Oh my God, fuck off. What is that? That's not in the rules of football. What the fuck was that? Why did they get the ball back? That's like XFL rules. What the fuck is going on? Why did they get the ball? Can someone explain to me what the fuck just happened? I'm very confused. Was I not paying attention? What happened? Because I didn't see. I don't understand why they got it. Well, I don't know. That's why I'm fucking asking. It just popped up saying onside conversion and they got the ball back for no reason. I don't understand what happened. What is going on? Why did they get the ball back? What happened? I have no idea. Now we're within 3 points for... They shouldn't... Why did they get the ball? I am very fucking confused. Why they just got like a free play at our detriment. What the fuck is going on? Fuck me. We're going for a screen pass here. Oh, Dickinson runs straight into trouble. Fuck me. Pig stomp time. Onside conversion normally means they took like an onside kick, but I didn't see them take an onside kick. Great play. Pig stomp. Shatowski knocks one guy down, gets the first down. Massive play there for us. But I never saw them take the kick, so did they take the kick and I just missed it? Or what the fuck happened? I'm gonna need to know. What the fuck happened is the problem. Should have actually gone for a run in play here, but I want to try and catch them out. Shatowski, another great grab for him. Try and power our way through here. Second and one. Come on, just need a yard. Obviously, we're letting the clock tick down, which is fine. Honestly, can't believe if the game doesn't have like an actual onside kick, it shouldn't just pop up going, they've onside conversion, they just give them it. Juan, what the fuck are you doing? That was madness from Juan. What have we got? I'm going to go for a screen pass. I'm hoping Juan's got the legs to show up again here. Beautiful. Dickinson picks it up, gets the first down. Go on, Dickinson. Oh, man. Huge play by De Burger there, to be honest. That was a perfect pass. Exactly what we needed. Oh Lord, this game's been way too close for how our defense played. I've no idea why after they kicked a field goal they just got the ball back. I think we're just gonna let this run down. Game's over. It's the right call. It's called game management. Beautiful. I mean, what the fuck happened? Does it say anything about what they did? I don't understand how they got that onside conversion without actually kicking an onside kick. Just Juan, once again, MVP of the match. Longest was that 34-yard touchdown. Oh boy. We are week 16. Is this the final game of the season? We must be through, right? 9-5, win streak of 7, and the Rough Riders have lost. I think we're in the playoffs, baby. I mean, nothing's been confirmed. Wait, 5-9. Wait, what are we? We're not 9-5. Yes, this is our last week, right? Individual stats. Where would that be? Stats. Player stats. What do you want to see? Just one. 420 yards, average yards per rush for. Longest rush, 61, 5 touchdowns. I don't think it has. He's got fantasy points, 117, pretty good. It does not tell us much about. He's also up there in the receiving yards, which is nice. No touchdowns from receiving yards. I don't think it tells you anything in terms of player of the match or anything like that. Seven interceptions, 5 touchdowns. Yeah, I don't think that pops up here. League leaders, it might pop up. Wonder if it's got anything. He's not even going to be here for the majority of stuff, I bet you. Passing, rushing, receiving, defense, kicking, punting. Yeah, it's just stat, the actual stats. Lance third. In terms of rushing yards. Oh, no, he's not. He's like sixth. Up there for touchdowns, though, which is nice. Right, last game, and then we're in the playoffs. Fuck, we're going to have playoffs tonight, boys. Atlanta. Atlanta Beasts. Hot pink. H-A-W-T. Wonder if I can quickly sort out this filter. Right, that should be that. Beautiful. Oh, I'm really just annoyed still by what happened there in that last game, but we'll see. Right, night game, and we're indoors, so no wind. Tails never fails. And we will kick. We'd like to receive in the second half. Back to back hot pink. See, onside conversion. So they must have picked that and converted. But I didn't even see the play happen. So I either wasn't paying enough attention or we got fucking done in. I think we got done in. It must be rare because typically teams haven't scored against us late to then give it, you know, it worthwhile to give it a try. But I guess they were right to do it because they ended up making it a closer game, didn't they? Oh my God, this team has got a lot of stars in it, in that offensive line and a quarterback. But we put some pressure on him. Nice tackle though. But yeah, their quarterback might be difficult to get to. But maybe a little bit of pressure and he folds. I think they're going to hand this off annoyingly enough, sent a blitz. So let's see what happens here. They've handed it off, but we covered it really well with a blitz. 0 yards per carry. I love to see that. I want sort of like a man in the middle to be sort of like active. Something like that. Third down. I think they're going pass in play here. They got a man in the backfield though. They are going to pass. The pressure gets him, but it's a great tackle. Fucking brilliant. Really good play stopped them there. They thought they'd snuck past us with a cheeky little pass. And now they're going to have to punt. Span, shanks it. Go on first. Oh, that's a deep shank. First cuts back. Oh, I thought first was going to give him a bit of razzle dazzle there. It just never came off. Let's try and air out the guns. Let's gunslinger time. Don DeBurger, come on. What you got for us? Swatted down. Oh dear. Gonna go for the. I don't even know if he's on the team anymore. I've seen so little of hot sauce. That was disappointing from Don DeBerger. I'm not sure what he was thinking there. I think we might go pig stomp here. Because we need a play to keep us alive. Third and 10. We need some distance on this. Cross back. The pressure's there. Manages to find Juan, but Juan just stopped pretty easily. The pressure was coming thick and fast. We're going to punt. Where the hell is Hot Sauce? I swear we've tried plays to get him involved. He needs to have a big game at some point. Otherwise, he's going to be one of the easier players to just sort of like, you know, move away from. Man in motion. Beautiful. They get about a yard. That gap shut pretty quick, which we're pretty happy about. Second and nine. Chucks it. Oh, they've a little reverse there. Again, didn't get a lot of yards there. I think we probably want to try and cover. Well, here's the thing. We could try and cover the pass, but instead we're going to blitz him. He's in shotgun. We're going to try and put some pressure on him, make him throw this early. Just disrupt him. Put that up. It's batted down. Oof. That was close. That was really close. And it's another punt. I mean, we're just going back and forth right now. Shank? Ooh, he did shank it, but that is a deep shank. First, just doesn't have any movement, does he? Why did he show us something and he just didn't? Single halfback. It is Juan. Just Juan in the backfield. Oh, he gets stuck behind our own man. 0 yards on that run. Not a pretty sight, is it? Not Hail Mary. Fucking hell, lads. A little bit of wishbone. We're definitely wishing here. They're ready for... It looks like they've got man-to-man looking for the run, and we're going to pass it. So we got a chance here. Get Shatowski. Get some yards. Okay. I'm thinking I form, and I'm thinking I form power, and I'm thinking screen pass. I'm hoping they send a blitz. They haven't. We got rid of it. One. Just short. Fourth and one. Not quarterback kneeling, that would be insane. How much do I trust my run game? I'm gonna give it a go. Why would the clock expire now? We're gonna go for it on 4th and 1. It's at the halfway point. I think we're in the playoffs, but you know, I feel like 4th and 1. Let's have some fun. Come on, Juan. Come on, lads. Run. Fucking idiot. Honestly, why the hell did he cut inside again? Acres of space. Fuck me. We've given them a really good position, and it's my own hubris, but I thought Juan could do better than that. Truly terrible attempted play. And there we go. We sack the quarterback. That's more like it. That is more like it indeed. Happy to see that happen, to be honest. Second and 18. Don't give up the big play. Let's get that ball back. That's the stuff. That is the stuff. Do we go aggressive here? I think we want to just cover. They're obviously going to go pass and play. They're 3rd and 18. If they run this, they're insane. Bye down, beautiful. I was scared there for a second. I thought he was going to run under the ball. And we've hurt somebody. Their left guard. I mean, we didn't hurt him. He hurt himself. Their left guard's trying to get out of the game. After a pretty poor offensive drive, the defense showed up massively there. They shank it again, but they shank it so far. And, first, give him a little razzle-dazzle. He did make one of them miss. That's nice. But what can we do to get us moving? Let's see. Any long-term injuries for any team? Not that I've noticed, to be honest. 4 weeks has been the longest. Wait, was there not someone early on who was like 18 weeks? Yeah, there was someone who got 18 weeks early, like in our second game for the opposition. And we were like, holy fucking shit, he's done. He's out. We need to find our passing game soon. There you go, Hot Sauce McGross. Big reception. Oh, he's gone. He's going the way. Come, keep going. That's a touchdown, baby. Hot Sauce McGross shows up. Hit that button. Listen. You did well. He shows up with a big touchdown there. Fucking Nora. Not only did he catch it, he fucking knocked one guy on his arse with a stiff arm. That was beautiful. Finally did something is an understatement. He came alive in this game. Beautiful. Hey, if he's got a hot hand, we go for him again, right? Football is often about matchups. Has he got his man beat? That's a great kick. If we can just stop him early. I mean, that's not too bad. They still managed to get, on average, more yards than we managed. 23 yards. And that return is a little annoying for us. I'm gonna bring a little bit of a blitz, just because I think we spooked their quarterback last time, and I'd like to spook him again. Even better, they hand it off, and we just light him up. Cordell with the tackle. I think they're going run. They're not. They've gone for the pass. They did make it, but we had it covered, which is good. And again, 3rd and 8. They really need to make something happen here. So let's try and cover. And I'm hoping the linebacker, if they try that little pass just over the top, if they try a little dink and dunk, I want to pick him off. A little pass over the top of our defensive line. I would like the safety or linebacker to make a play on the ball. Yeah, big sack. Lovely stuff. Who is that? Jack Berg just introduced himself to the quarterback. Beautiful timing for that sack. Now, I wonder if they're going to try and tick this down. They might, but we're probably going to keep our timeouts, to be honest. They're going to take this down to about the 1 minute mark, and we're going to be ready. So a minute on the clock. Shank would be lovely, but a short shank. Every shank has been like, oh yeah, 60, 70 yards. That's a really good punt. Even on a shank, that's like, there's not much we can do. He did shank it. First, gets it about midfield. Oh, a couple of blocks. I mean, it's not terrible. We have a hot hand, but I'm thinking screen pass right now is what I'm thinking. Maybe not. Maybe I'm thinking power. No, I'm thinking the screen pass. Cheeky little screen pass. Get us some yards. They're waiting for a big pass here, or a pass. There, beautiful Dickinson. A minute seven. I'm not going to use a timeout there. We're going to quickly go back. We're going to try and run this up the guts. Second and two. Go on, Juan. Just Juan. He gets us the first down. Now, I think they used their timeout. No, we used our timeout. It did accept my timeout. Fair enough. And then I think we look right now. I'm looking for hot sauce here. So our first read is hot sauce on the outside, on the left-hand side. So run up towards me. Let's see what we get. He's gone for him. Hot sauce. Oh, he's so just there. He's right there. Hot sauce. Oh, damn. Very close to a touchdown there. And then, you know, let's... Sensible, people. Sensible. First and inches. Come on, let's burst this one through. Dickinson makes everyone miss. Beautiful. It was so close, Jake. It was a beautiful play as well, because we know that Hot Sauce is out on that left wing, right? We know he's the wide receiver out there. Wide receiver one. He was the read. De Burger stayed in the pocket, found his man. Just so close. Lovely little play, that altitude there. That's a good one. Keep that in mind. That's the kind of area of the field you want to do that as well. Eat shit, rip off Falcons. Hey, the Beasts. Atlanta Beasts. We've shanked that. That's not good. But again, our shank pretty deep, but let's keep them honest here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Thank Christ we recovered. Someone held him up. 63 yards from kickoff returns is not bad. Baseman. And just keep them quiet right now. Let's just see what they're going to offer us. Up by two touchdowns at halftime is not bad for us at all. We're not the highest scoring team. They got 3 yards. We're pretty good taking options away from teams. We are going to cover the pass here. Highest scoring win that the Angus have got. I think it's our first ever game we beat Kansas City 21-3 or something like that. Oh, they make the pass. Okay, I think we're bringing a blitz here. It's risky. But third and three, 10 seconds. If the quarterback doesn't get rid of the ball quickly, we should... Oh, he's handed it off. And then we blow him up in the backfield. So the time runs out. So we're up by 2 score. And I believe we're away to receive the ball. So that kind of went as good as it can. As good as it can do there. Our average yards per carry is 1. That cannot be right. Have we not? Is our run game been that bad? I mean, to me, that says keep passing the ball. Maybe they've got a good run defense. I think we're going to let Don DeBurger let this one fly a bit. Return middle, return right. I'm going to go return middle. Just go up the guts. On first. He doesn't get far. We are actually going to stutter and go here. Oh, they're ready for it though. But less pressure on the quarterback. Maybe we can find... Right man, but they're looking for a pass. Oh man. Okay, interesting. Do they go the same? I go single half back. And I am looking for hot sauce. Right. Again, they're expecting us to pass. Nah. They're right about it. We get Hag underneath. some yards, but we need 3 yards here. We haven't done great. Haven't done great at all on the ground so far. I'm going to try screen pass to Juan here, possibly. Dickinson. Oh, he doesn't get going at all. Damn. Very disappointed by that. But we are up by 2 touchdowns, so we'll play it safe. We're going to have to punt that. But just didn't find our rhythm at all there. We've shanked that. That's not great. Christian. We do stop him, but decent return, 14 yards. Gets them up to pretty good position, to be honest. Go man coverage. Quarterback under center. I think he hands this off. No, he doesn't. We swarm him. Oh, he manages to find the pass. Probably just a little bit too slow on that. I'm going to try and bring a blitz here. So the men from the outside, keep an eye on them. Try and get round that line. Beautiful. 3rd and 9. And again, I'm thinking blitz again. I'm thinking blitz. Crisscross applesauce blitz. See what we can, if we can confuse them here. They might go for a run here, though. We've got playmen in the backfield. He's dropping back. We swat up. It's complete, but we knock him down. Force a fourth down, and that should be another punt, I think. Span shanks it. Come on, first. Back on the 5-yard line. And look, he runs to the side every time. Can he not just run up the middle? He'd be getting much more yards if he just sort of like thought about it just a little bit more. Right, because our run game has been non-existent, we're going to run again. There's got to be a point where they let their guard down and we just get something going. Now, they don't have great players there. Maybe we can sneak our way through. No, Juan just can't get any space. We're going to go shotgun trip, so it's definitely a passing play, and they're ready for it, is the sad thing. Beautiful. Oh, he's... Did that not count? It knocked out of his hands. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm looking for hot sauce, McRoss. We're looking for a big passing play here. 3rd and 8. Finds Mackie. Did Mackie get there? He's short. I think we go for it, right? I think we go for it because as much as we've not really been good... We've not been good on run plays, but this is 4th and inches to keep us on the field. Juan gets there just. That was scary. They've definitely done the research. They've stopped what has been a major part of our offense for a while now. Let's just see if they can continue shut down, but they're definitely covering the pass a lot, so that makes me think we should be going outside run or something. That's a great little play. Finds hot sauce McGross for first down, right? They're definitely covering. They're more scared of our passing than our run game. So we should strike. We need an outside run, is what I'm thinking. Give me an outside run. Give me something. Let's see. Oh, they've called an audible. I mean, for a brief moment, it felt like he might find the gap. But the counter didn't really work the way we wanted it to. Right, so this is double half-back go, so it's a passing play, but it's the half-backs that were... So the guys in the backfield are going to split and go. Let's see. Dondeberger can find... He finds Juan. Juan gets the first down. Beautiful stuff. Turned on the afterburners. Juan is... You know, it's about getting Juan involved. But Hot Sauce has been lights out, so... We're going to go back to him here, see if we can find him. We've gone for him. Oh, it's batted out of his hands. That would have been a lovely play as well. Again, Hot Sauce is the number one receiver here. They've gone heavy up front. Oh, beautiful by Mackey Jr. Brings that one in for our first down. What is our time? What's on the clock right now? 3:41. Beautiful stuff. Again, you just got to keep thinking like a running play could still be a good shout. And that didn't manage to get outside. I guess 2 yards there. Nothing crazy. Let's see what we can offer up here. Again, they're ready for the running play, but we are passing here. Get rid of it quick. Finds one. Oh, lit up again. 6 yards. We need 2 yards here. So this, again... This might be a double run play. We might try run this twice in a row. Try and get these yards. 3rd and 2. They're ready for it though. Oh, he almost forces his way through. 4th down. We're going for it, right? Oh. 2-minute warning, fucking hell, scary. I thought I'd clicked the wrong thing. Fourth and inches, this could go terribly wrong. Come on. Fuck's sake. If I wasn't up by 2 touchdowns, I wouldn't have gone for that. I'm still disappointed. Still feel like we've let them off the hook there. That's what I fear most going into the playoffs, is if we face better teams than we have, and we're not managing to put up points. Because we faced teams, you know, not so long ago that absolutely tore us a new one, so... It's very believable that we are not going to just romp our way through the playoffs. Eyes open. Hey. Oh, that one swatted down. We're going very aggressive on this one. 3rd down, and we're bringing the noise. Batted down, almost got caught. They're going for it, and we've got to cover, right? We've got to be sensible. 4th and 11. If we get the ball back, we're at 32. We're going to be looking for a touchdown for sure. He drops deep. He puts it up. And they turn it over on downs. Great defensive play. Just what can we find? Let's try a sweep. One just I think it's more down to the inability of some of our players to actually block a man, but well, is what it is. Right, we think in pig stomp. It's a go-to. Inverted pig stomp. Shatowski. This could be a moment. Love to hit Hot Sauce McRoss, but I think Shatowski's the guy here. Oh, that is insane. He's just thrown it straight to him. What the fuck is that? That's not even close. That wasn't even close to one of our players. What the fuck?
Oh, jeezy pips, man.
That's incredible. Turnover on downs, and then we give it straight back. A minute 18. This game is much closer than it has any. Oh, you've got to make that. You've got to make that play. How did he miss that? It ran straight past the ball. Fuck me. Be better, guys. Be fucking better. Bringing a blitz. They've gone empty in the backfield on a second and three. Get to that quarterback. Get to him. Nice hands, but he actually had to drop deep to get, so we actually stopped them there. Third and three. Again, bring in some heat. Need a, Johnny Rocket, you need to be lights out here, my boy. Fuck's sake. Giving up a first down.
Fuck you, red car.
Exactly. Where the fuck is he? He's made one play today. Two plays, I think. One was a good sack when we're already winning. Need the fucking pass rush to step up here. Oh, you fucking catch it, Cordell. It's all very good making the block. Someone needs to catch that. Jesus Christ. We need a tackle here. We need a sack. We need... interception. Oh, look. Yeah, fucking Johnny Rocket. What a great tackle. Johnny Rocket, what a lad. I'm going to keep bringing blitz. Honestly, we need to sack this quarterback. We've not been getting to the quarterback nearly enough in general in all of our games. I remember one game where there was two sacks by one player. There you go, fumble, and we get it. That's why we bring the blitz. That's why we bring the blitz. That's good coaching. Fuck hell, yeah, that's good coaching. Seventeen seconds, and we're going to fucking pass the ball. Oh, they're going to run it down. No, snap it. Go on, get it out there. Go on, De Burger. Oh, you dirty bastard. I'm so surprised they're not calling a timeout, because effectively the game is over now. I'm guessing we're... oh no, the clock stopped, of course. They don't need to timeout because we threw it. It was incomplete. Oh, you fucking bastards. Right. What did we find hot sauce on before? Burn lip sushi. Let's do it. Hot sauce to the house. That's what we want. 11 seconds. Third and 10. Oh, he's gone elsewhere. You fucking prick. 7 seconds. Do I kick a field goal or do I go for it? I guess I should kick a field goal. Yeah, fucking boring. We'll kick a field goal. One of our more comprehensive wins of recent. We didn't even fucking make the field goal. What the hell are we doing? Oh my god. There's no wind. We're in a fucking dome. That has truly upset me. Saving energy. That sucks. Shanks the fucking field goal. There cannot be mistakes like that in the playoffs. That should be it. Ah, god damn it. I mean, we got two touchdowns, but why does it feel not great? We've won 10 games. I'm playing it on pro, Damani. I'm pretty new to it. This is the first time. It took me a little bit of time to get into it. Like, we've won, I think, 7 or 8 in a row now. But our scores are still really low. Like, it's just our first season, but we play on pro. Ideally, we up the difficulty if we end up If I end up doing well in the playoffs, we're probably going to have to up the difficulty because I probably shouldn't be winning the Legend Bowl with the squad we have. But defensively, you know, man coverage seems completely fine. Offensively, us moving the ball is horrendous to watch at times. Hot Sauce McGross, he had a big game. I mean, his first big game in a long time. 105 yards, a long of 67-yard reception, and got a touchdown. But overall, our number one wide receiver has been pretty poor on the season. 14-0 might be one of our better scores, which is not ideal. Week 17. Had the fucking phone. What do you mean fucking week 17? Why have we got another game? Oh shit, we've still got... No, wait, hold on. Oh, we... What? So have we still got another game in play? Oh fuck, we've only played 15 games. Of course, because we had a bye week. So this is our final game of the season. Oh lord, let's just get into it. Indianapolis. So... Oh, and it's a division game, of course, because our final game. Now, if I recall, Indianapolis are shit and have been pretty poor this year. The Racers, they have lost 10, they've won 5. We're on an 8-game win streak, the highest win streak in football right now. We really found our way around, didn't we? I thought that last game was our last, but no, here we go. I mean, to be honest, a lot of the games are quite low scoring, so maybe we're not that bad at all. But again, probably if we do end up winning the Legend Bowl in our first season, we'll up the difficulty. 8 consecutive wins. Let's do it. Indianapolis. You know what? Because they're playing in blue and white and we play in blue and white, we're going to change the jersey. We're going to play in our shitty jeans, undefeated attire. The shitty brown with the denim jeans. Shitty jeans, third kit is active. We've never lost in this kit. Not even once. Right. Let's just get into another snow game. They choose tails. It rarely fails. Beautiful day for football, fellas. Oh, they're kicking. Oh shit, they're putting it. They're putting it on us to go up and score. Angus will defend. Wind 1 mile per hour. North against wind, south with wind. Let's defend with the wind. Return middle. Let's see what we get here. Oh, that is deep. Oh, that is deep. Oh, Jesus. Oh! First! Wow! Was that because he had the wind at his back? It's one of his better attempted returns. I'm not gonna lie, that was nice. Fucking hell. Song. Caliber sweep. Honestly, I'm thinking, I'm thinking a cheeky little screen pass to get started. Maybe first is getting better. We're getting later in the season. I don't know how it kind of works. We haven't invested more money to improve the team. Lovely. One. Yes. 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 Just one. I mean, it's a good run no matter what. It's a really good run. Oh, it's a lovely run. What a first down. One. Lovely stuff. And then I think we probably want to air this ball out. Gunslinger mode. Now they're ready for this. They're expecting us to gunsling. Oof. Hot Sauce McGross does pull that one in, thankfully. Second and three. Again, they've kind of gone weak up front. Can we maybe just... Oh, that's poor. Just ran into the first fucking man. Oh boy. Not ideal. Get the tight ends out on the field. Try across third and four. I'd hate to see this slip away. I need that first down so we can keep this drive alive. Oh, there's hot sauce. Beautiful bit of play. Lovely, lovely, lovely. On for the ages, you might say. Absolutely. Oh, it's like we're not the best at actually finishing off drives in the air. So let's see if we can find the tight end. Shatowski, I think, is the choice here. That's incredibly bad. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. When we get into the red zone, it fucking falls apart. Just honestly, oh, what the fuck? That was bad. Don DeBerger. Fuck. I mean, I want a new quarterback so bad. I think Don DeBerger, he's not the one for us. And I actually think he'll be hard to replace, but he's so slow. Doesn't give us any sort of option with his legs. We'd like to draft a quarterback, but I think we've ended up doing too good to expect anyone to be decent. Get Tom Brady, JR, that'd be easy, wouldn't it? They just grow on trees. A guy who gets all the calls. I'd love a guy who gets all the calls. Oh my god. You've got to fucking make a play on that. That's horrendous. They're the worst team in our division, and we're letting them look good here. I'm bringing in our blitz, but this might be the last fucking blitz we bring if we can't put some pressure on this quarterback here. Right, we lit up the running back, so at least there's that. God damn. Not getting FM'd. No. Just, we let ourselves down when we get in the red zone. Oh, make a play! Oh my god, we're right there. Johnny Rocket, I need you to deliver here. Johnny Rocket running. No, come on! He burns us on the outside. Honestly, terrible. We've let them get to midfield and it feels fucking dreadful. Beautiful. We didn't fall for that at all. Come on, boys. It's got to be another running play, right? No, they're going to go for a pass. Oh, we knock it down. Beautiful. Good work with his hands. And then I think sensible thing here is that they're going to pass it, so we cover the passing options. Third and 17. Needs to be a hell of a play. Gone for it. Oh, we could have picked that off. We swat it up, but we don't manage to get on top of it. So they're going to have to punt, so at least we hold them, but any sort of good punt here, and this is not getting returned. And it goes out of play. So I think that's around about the 15, 16 yards. They give us, well, because it went out of play, they give us another 5, but it looks interesting. I'm thinking, I'm thinking pig stomp. Pig stomp in the snow, let's see. Ness picks up a decent 9 yards there. Just need to get inches here, so let's go up the inside. What are you doing? Not being able to make the miss there is very disappointing. Looking for a screen pass here, but third and two. This one could be over quick. That's beautiful. Dickinson. Lovely stuff. De Burger just held onto the ball and picked his spot. Genuinely lovely stuff. We're gonna try and get something going on the ground. We haven't managed to do much so far at all. And again, we're not moving the ball very well on the ground. I form, we're trying to show a run and we're actually looking for a pass, so let's see. Beautiful, beautiful. Shatowski. There's no one there. Hell yeah. I want to hear the moves. He's got the moves. Whoa, Shatowski was just completely... Shatowski to the Shatowski. Exactly, Matt. What a time to drop in. Welcome in, dude. Holy shit. Shatowski with a touch. I mean, there was no one there. That was crazy. I'm not sure where... I thought there was a defender in front of him that was running away from him, but he couldn't have been, right? That would have been nuts. Aberdeen Angus. I mean, we are heading to the playoffs, and we're still in very good form. Which is making me worried that we need to up the difficulty. Shall we up the difficulty if we win our first playoff? Or is that too cocky, given that we're not actually that good? We're not putting up massive scores, that's for sure. It'd be different if we were, like, up 42 to, like, 3. Or racking up, like, massive plays all the time. I don't think we're doing that quite yet. If we win our first playoff game, how about we up the difficulty? Because maybe the difficulty goes up and it won't really have much of an impact in coach mode. We don't know. I would imagine it would, but, you know, when you're a good coach, sometimes when you're a good coach, you're a great coach, you know? You know what they say. Let's bring a little extra heat here. Third and 11. I'm not sure how long is on the clock. We want to get that ball back. They've gone for a running play. We light them up. That's going to be a punt. Surely they're punting. A minute 6. We're going to time out there because I think we're going to force them a punt. Get them a punt here. Let's get that ball back and let's see if we can put some points on the board. We just need to get Shatowski loose in that backfield again. Running just at the end zone. First picks up. Can he get inside? He doesn't manage to shake his man. We're at halfway. So this is good. Unbalanced vert. Rub out. Hey-o. Let's go X-slant. Hot sauce. He had a great game earlier, Lucha. He came alive in the last game with some big touchdown, big plays. And there's Shatowski again. When your hand is hot, your hand is hot. Question is, can we just blast up the middle to get these yards here? It's not been going well so far. We might have to use a timeout here. Oh, just one. He gets the first down. We're going to have to use the timeout. But that's okay. It is a whatever game. I'm a little shrimp. Dimension 20. No one knows what that is. And I'm a little shrimp. It makes me laugh so much. Right. Just for you, Looch. We're looking for hot sauce. Altitude. Far left. Let's do it. Bring it home. Touchdown. Hot sauce McRoss. No, he's gone up the middle. Oh, it's just off his arms. Okay, 30 seconds. I think we're throwing this again. We're going empty. Oh shit. Empty sky. Aberdeen Angus merch went. We should get at least a cow on Aberdeen Angus on a hat. Oh, he's looking for hot sauce. Hot sauce with the catch. First down, and now 24 seconds. Can we get in the end zone? I'm thinking we're going to flood. Again, we're looking for hot sauce here. We're trying to get an actual passing touchdown is what we're after here. De Burger goes for Mackey Jr. I think we've got one timeout left. 5 seconds. Oh, I'm going to have to kick Amta. What do we say? I kind of want to go for it. I want to go for it. I want to try and get a touchdown here. It's not QB sneak. It's absolutely not QB sneak. You know how slow our quarterback is. Chuck it, chuck it. It's not catchable. There's a second left. Oh, he got rid of the ball just in time. We'll kick a field goal. We'll kick a field goal. Our quarterback did really well there, to be honest. To get it up and down. Oh, that's fucking horrendous. It's good. Sometimes you need, it's better to be lucky than good. Fucking hell, that was lucky. That was indeed lucky. Wow. We're kicking it up the middle. We've shanked it. It's not good. Still pretty deep though. But they're going to get a pretty good position here on us. Oh, fucking hell. Someone take him down. Someone is bloodied up, and it's our player. Who is that? Our Buren, our safety. Hey, 1 second left, Imani. Kick a field goal. It's not bad, is it? I mean, it wasn't by my design, but I'm only the coach. There's only so much I can do, you know? There's only so much I can influence. I need the squad to step up, and De Burger made the right call. Do we think Portugal Slovenia is going to go pens? Because if it does, I'm watching those pens. How's the game been overall? The Slovenia versus Portugal. Anyone watching it? Hey, watch the blitz. We're not bringing a blitz. They think we're bringing a blitz. We're not bringing a blitz. We should have brought a blitz. We should have brought a fucking blitz. Oh, no. How fast is he? Holy fucking shit. How quick is he? Oh, my God. Fucking roided up. Shit. Not good at all. We're in a game now against the worst team in our division. Oh, Caesar's down. Shin splints. We're dying. We're dying on the field. Oh, he's fucking hurt. I can see that. Shit. One of his better returns, 31 yards. That was not bad, but fuck. Disappointing where we are right now, which is needing a drive to get some points on the board. Only ahead by 3. It's out quick. Oh, man. He gets lit up. I'm thinking screen pass, to be honest. See if we can get Juan loose here. Not even one. Get rid of it quick. Oh, it's bowed down. We're in trouble. Oh boy, we need some yards here. Third and 10. Oh my God, kill me now. Kill me now. We are going out of our way to give up this winning streak before the playoffs. Holy shit, have we got it wrong today. What the hell was that? Oh, shit. We haven't managed to get our run game established at all, and now they're starting to establish a run game, and it is killing us. I don't want to bring too much of a blitz in case they get on the outside. And they got on the outside anyway. Oh my fucking God. Spread the team out, man coverage, doesn't matter, we didn't fucking stick with it and we lost him. Holy shit. We have lost control of this game. Swatted down, could you fucking catch it please? Could really do with them making a big mistake and turning this ball over. So where are they? 3rd and 9 now. I'm bringing a blitz. We're bringing some heat onto that quarterback. He's got a man in the backfield with him, but come on, get to him. Get to him. Ideally, knock this ball loose. Oh no! Now we're gonna hold them, but we could be staring at a tie game. If they're sensible, they're gonna go field goal. Now the wind is a little bit to the right, but it should, I mean, it's very makeable here. A shank might help us. Shank it. We shanked it, we shanked it to the left, and that'll help it because the wind's going to the right. Tie game. Oh my Lord, the Indiana Racers. The worst team in our division are giving us a game. Shank. Now, first had a decent return last time, but we don't get moving at all this time. So, what do we actually believe our best method of attack is here? Do we have to get... Should we be running it more? I mean, Shatowski with a great reception there. We don't mind that at all. And then again, I don't want to keep busting out the same thing, so let's try and get a straight up run going, see if we can find some space. Why is he going? I understand it's an inside run, but it's like he's aiming for the one guy who can stop him. He's like, oh, I'll fucking run at this guy. 2nd and 10. Not pretty. Right. We're going to try and screen past this one. They're quite central. Can we get to the outside? Yes. Go on, Juan. Just one. Just run one. Beautiful. That's better. That is what we're after. Exactly what we wanted. And then, to be honest, I'm thinking Jumbo, get Shatowski on the field. And then look for a corner pass. So we basically try and get, I think it's going to be either Shatowski or Hot Sauce McGross. That's not a good throw. Oh, Lord. again. I'm going back to a pass here because I'm thinking... I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we need yards. Oh, my Lord. What do we do? We're going for our third pass in a row. Yeah. Go on. I don't know if we can kick a field goal from here. We're going to try. This is not automatic. Come on. Good kick. Shanked it. It's going to be short. Fucking Nora. Is it a pen for Portugal? As I'm falling apart, are Portugal away fucking win? Fuck me. Oh my God, big miss. We are falling apart against the worst team in our division. Doesn't feel good right now. We are in a bad way. Ronaldo, away, take a pen. Right, held them. I'm gonna bring a blitz. Third and six. We blow them up here. We probably force them to punt. Big save. Now, what a save. What a save, Slovenia. If you're watching the Portugal-Slovenia game, it is spicy. Missed pen by Portugal. Good save by Slovenian keeper. First, can't get around that man. Doesn't have the legs or the skill. Only 11-yard return there. The ball is in our hands to make a drive that delivers a victory. We're going to start with a screen pass. I want Juan to get this, and I want him to get to the outside. He almost did, but too many bodies in front of him. We might be talking pig stomp time. In a big spot, you've got to go with what brought you to the dance. I know, I know, I saw it. Incredible. Was it a handball? What happened there? We're sticking with the pig stomp. They are prepared for it, though. I don't know how you're behind. Get rid of it. No, my God. Yeah, it was some save. Oh, fuck, boys. Third and eight. We're not remotely close to a score right now. Oh! Fourth down, do I go for it? Our run game's been so poor. Minute 42. Our run game has genuinely been poor. I'm gonna try and we're gonna try and counter this. I don't know why I've done this. Yeah, he's good. He's done. Fuck me. I don't know why I did that. I have no idea what I'm doing. Fucking stupid. That might have cost us like an easier tie. Why the fuck did I do that? Gonna have to use timeouts and everything here. You fucking idiot. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so annoyed. This is a problem with a game like this. You make a mistake like that and it's very easy to realize, like, I didn't need to do that. Real beating myself up over this one. Knock it down! Way loose to the worst team in the division. Oh boy. A minute 15 on the clock. We're down by a touchdown. Oh my god. That was bad. Need to cover some serious yards. That won't do it. I'm not gonna use my timeout yet. I might even go Hail Mary. We've only got a minute. We need to go. That'll do. Go on one. Hell yeah. Oh, thank fuck. Holy shit, big play. I wish you could go for a 2-point conversion. Field goal. Shanked it. Fucking hell. 17-17. Should I go for an onside conversion here? No. let's keep it simple. We might be looking at extra time here. Touchback. They're not even going to try. Boozies. Let's see what they're gonna offer us. I think this will be a run play. No. Oh boy. Right, we gotta just cover the pass. Let's be sensible. They've used their time out there. Right, here we go. Let's see. Now it's a run play. Fucking prick. We did stop him. And they've used their timeout again. Right, I want to go with this one. Needs more bodies up front, because if they go for the run here, it's 3rd and 2. Wouldn't be the craziest thing in the world. Oh, you gotta make that play! Oh, boys, just jump for it. They're going to punt it. And the clock is obviously stopped, so they shank this. We're going to have about less than 30 seconds, but if first can get some sort of return. Nobody there. No one out in front of them. I mean, we're basically shooting for the moon here. We found just one on one of these plays earlier, and it came in big, so. Oh, it was right there. Hail cross. Test the field goal territory, and we're laughing. It's not looking good. We're looking for Shatowski. Big play by the tight end needed here. Woo! Mackey Jr. fourth down. I'm gonna let the clock run down. We're gonna stop it on 2 seconds and we're gonna throw Hail Mary. this is what heroes are made of. Hailstorm, send him to the house.
Come on, hot sauce.
Hot sauce McGross. That's who I want to hit. On the far left. No, he's gone right. Ah, Scott. We get the first down, but he got stopped. Overtime, baby. We've only been to overtime once before and we did lose. Racers choose tails. Never fails. Hope they kick. That'd be outrageous. Right, we're receiving. We need to go and drive and win this game. Let's go. Cheeky little shank. Come on first. Why? Why did he just run in the back of our own player and just hang out there? Oh, dude. Gonna try a screen pass. Screen pass has been good for us in this game. Had its moments. Not there. Dickinson received it. Got maybe back to the line of scrimmage. No, he didn't. Oh, boy. Not good. We need some yards here. Second and 12. That is disappointing. When in doubt, pig stomp. We're going to invert the pig stomp. Chytowski, Mackey Jr. Come on. We need a play. Keep us on the field. No, hot sauce. Oh my God. I cannot believe that. We took the ball. We took initiative and we didn't fucking deliver. And we've shanked a punt. They're going to get this around about the 35. If we stop him by the 50, it's a miracle. He breezes past the 50. Now we're in real trouble. A loss right before the playoffs would be quite upsetting. Just got to keep them honest. Bit of man coverage. Don't let them run this. Do not let them run this. They're running it. We take him down. Rookie move. I mean, he ran straight into our line, so kinda. Empty backfield. Pass coming. Pass is there. Oh, God. We knock it down, but we're not able to get on the end of it. And then we're covering the pass here. We expect a pass. If the quarterback holds on to it too long, we might still be able to get to him, but if we keep his... Oh, swat down, fourth down. Now, I'm assuming they're going to punt. Yeah, it's just a little long for a kick. Another punt here. He shanked it again, but this is going to shank it out of the end zone. No, just before the end zone. So surely that moves it up just a tad. Oh, boy. It's not great. It really isn't great here. We're going to try and screen pass our way out of this because we do not want... If we give up a safety, it's over. Get rid of it. Just one. Just one. Just one. Oh, can't get around his man, but we get the first down. So some progress there. Nice little play. Not wrong with that. I haven't really got anything much going on the ground so far, but we're due a good 60-yard run. I don't think we'll get one, but... a yard. Lovely. 2 yards. Longest run so far for him. Yikes. Looking for the corner. Gets rid of it. Oh! Rattled. That is not good. Bum 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 bum. Again, we line up as if it's... We're trying to show a run, but they're covering the pass because it's 3rd and 8. They know we're going to have to move this ball. We put it up. It's way too long. We are struggling here. It's another punt. Come on, get a really good punt. Right, nice kick. Gets him back to the 25. If we can stop him before the 50, it'd be good. Right, we'll light him up around about the 24, 46, sorry. Or 44 even. I'm going to bring a blitz here just because I don't think we'll expect it. They didn't expect it, but they completed the pass. And they get the first down. Ah, oh, it's terrible. We can't take that risk anymore. They're going to keep trying to get to the running back because he's the one putting up the yards against us. Well, that one is horrendous. Shame we couldn't just pick that one off. I know it was kind of out of play, but maybe you could have caught it and come back in play. It would be nice. I don't think that would be legal, but now I'm 2nd and 10 and we're looking for a pass here. So we're trying to cover man coverage. They've gone for the run. No! No, you fucking idiots! Fumble! Who recovered that? They recovered it, you fucking prick. I mean, they're basically going to kick a field goal to win this. We need an interception. Oh, fucking hell. Wow. I thought the ball had come out there, but it didn't. So again, disappointing. Second and 11. We need to basically sack the quarterback or the push the running back back. Nah, it's unbelievable. It's that fucking prick Biscaja again. Right, I'm gonna have to bring a blitz because we need something here. We need to sack that quarterback, push them back, or you know knock the ball loose. Yeah, otherwise, they've got this. What happened there? Did we just swat it down? I mean, they're going for a field goal, so... Field goal block needed. I'm going to ice the kicker. They wouldn't let me. That'll be it. They wouldn't let me ice the kicker. What? Awful. They wouldn't let me ice the kicker at all. End of game. Fuck off. That is horrendous. How can I not ice the kicker? We lose right before the playoffs. Swan was player of the game. Oh, that is sickening. Yeah, we're a long way off needing to up that difficulty if we can't fucking beat the worst team in our division in the final game of the season. Damn. Sweet Geneva, the Angus make average kick return yards, fans rejoice. Something's clearly wrong, says Says unnamed player after playoff miss. I mean, we didn't miss the playoffs. Hey, what happened here? Most valuable player, year one, just one. Aberdeen Angus, free average yards, 428 yards, 5 touchdowns. Is that like overall, or is that just for us? I think that, is that league MVP? Defensive player of the year, just one. I guess not. Defensive player of the year, Cooper Connolly. Oh no, it fucking is. Holy shit, we got the MVP. We got the league MVP and the defensive player of the year in just one. Because defensive player is not ours. Rookie of the year, Cincinnati Salamanders. Defensive rookie of the year, someone else. Oh, Aberdeen Argus, Reese Burren. 49 tackles, 1 sack. Nice. Golden Foot wasn't us. I didn't get the coach of the year. Bullshit. And then Legend Bowl champion still to be decided. Right. We're not there. Oh, hold the fucking phone. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, I thought we'd missed out, but we actually got a bye. I thought we had, obviously it's old school. It's not like the NFL bracket. I thought we'd missed out, but we are. You can see us at the bottom. So we play the winners of whoever that is. Well, that was scary. So we take on the Minutemen. 11-5, and we're 10-6. They're on a 4-game win streak. We're on a 1-game losing streak. Hell's bells. I think we play this now. I think we just go into it. Well, actually, I want to have a look at the front office. We've got 411. Stadium is the team's performance and player likeness. Increase player skill range and morale levels. Regenerate and reduce risk of injury. Okay, let's. Is there anything for like the quarterback? Okay, but it's weeks to. We're not going to see any improvement. 1 week might be worth it. If we get through. Running back skill rain. I might do that. And then rehabilitation. Yeah, fuck it. Right, last game. It's our first playoff game. Oh boy. And again, we're playing the blue. I think we're going to play in shitty brown. And we're playing shitty brown, shitty jeans in the playoffs. We need all the help we can get. We're undefeated in shitty jeans. Is it extra time? Is it half time at extra time now? Or what's happening? We're not at penalties yet, are we? If it's happening in the game. Let's get a good one in, fellas. Oh god, I'm not really sure what's happening. I'm guessing it's a half time and extra time in Portugal, Slovenia, but it might be pens now, I'm not sure. Minutemen will kick the ball. That means we receive the ball. We want to defend. With the wind. Oh, Ronaldo's got it, is he? Oh, let's go. Can we get our act together in the playoffs here? first, you know, that was not bad. He definitely was looking for, if he broke through the middle there, which he almost did, he'd have been on his way. It is penalties, fuck me. Exciting stuff. Get rid of that ball. Find Shatowski early. We get the first down. Let's set out our stall early. Let's see how they are defending the run. Just one, breaks through, gets a first down. Lovely stuff. Keep him guessing, keep him guessing. That's what we want. We'll try screen pass here. Got it to Dickinson, but we do take a loss there, unfortunately. First pen for Slovenia. Oh boy. Swatted down, and it's a miss. Is that a save? Oh my god. Oh, that's not good. And it's not looking good for us either. Could our first drive stall here? We're going pig stomp. Third and 12. Oh, no. I thought hot sauce would have a chance. We're going to have to punt here. Very disappointing. That opening drive started so well with a lot of promise. Knocking back. It's going to be out the side there. Is that going to be... Where are they going to spot that? The 3-yard line. Wow. I mean, I think they're going to try and run this. So, let's... Man coverage. I'm guessing Portugal scored. They did. There's a run, and we hit him for a tackle for a loss. So now it's real interesting. What are they going to do? I think they're going to try and run again. I just think passing it is such a huge risk. I mean, he's under center, but if we can get pressure on him and sack him, obviously we'll be talking safety. They get out, little dink and dunk over the top. Just have to hold them. Oh, did Slovenia missed both of their first pens? Fucking killer, that is. Oh, that's a good save. Oh, sack! That's a safety! Whoa, lads, we scored a fucking safety. Jamar Caesar, beautiful. He scored a fucking safety in the playoffs. Look at us, we're doing new stuff. Imagine we win this 2-0. If we win this via safety alone, then we'll have to up the difficulty. The audacity of winning off a safety. Bruno Fernandes, I've never rated him. Will he score a pen? He must do. Yeah, piece of piss. Still don't rate him. I just remember him being absolutely non-existent against Arsenal in the Europa League when he played for Fitzmaurice before. Oh man, big hit. I think we need to try and get something going on the ground again. I'm going to try a little screen pass. Well, welcome back, CG. We're in the playoffs. We lost our last game of the regular season, unfortunately. Just one. Beautiful little move out to the left. And he's going to get that first down and maybe more. He's gassed. Oh, boy. What a beautiful screen pass. And it looks like Portugal are absolutely waltzing their way through. Have Slovenia missed all their pens? Huge relief for Ronaldo. Was it another save? Outrageous. That's incredible. Our run game has been good here, so we're gonna bring the run to the Minutemen again here. Dickinson gets a yard. I'm just wondering if we can... Right. See, it's annoying. Now they're covering the pass, and it's exactly when we've gone for the pass. 2nd and 7. No mistakes here, De Burger. No mistakes. Beautiful. Finds Hot Sauce McRoss. And they stop us short of the end zone. Portugal going through pretty easy in the end on the penalties for them, huh? That's gotten for the Slovenian goalkeeper, it really is. Because he didn't get, he didn't make a save, but also when the Portuguese goalkeeper does that and saves every single one, what are you going to do? Oh, just one minute. Beautiful. What a run. Hey, when you're good, you're good. And the kick sails up and it's over the top of the pylon. We're good, baby. Now what? Well, I've accidentally clicked off the game. That's not good. Up by 9, but we did lose the last game after being relatively comfortable, so. Stop, Brickhouse. And, Baseman. Their quarterback is in shotgun. They're looking for a pass here. Gets that one out early. Oh, that is disappointing. Oh, no. Holgate. Oh, great recovery there. And we stop him, but fuck, we give up a huge play. And quite frankly, I don't think their quarterback's that good, so I'm a bit disappointed. I'm actually going to bring a blitz here because, again, I don't think their quarterback is that good. I think we made a mistake there. I'm bringing a blitz, and then they go for the run. We stop him, but we've got to hold them to 3 points here if we can. I'm actually really disappointed by the play we gave up there. Go for another pass now. We actually knock him back. Do I think their quarterback is good enough to get away from a blitz? Depends on the blitz, baby. See if we can put an end to their drive here. Oh, you've got to make that play. That was so bad. We were right there. We put the quarterback under pressure and a little dink and dunk. Really got in. Oh, you've got to stop that. How did he get that between two of our players? Shit. It really is shit. I mean, we're goal line. We should be doing goal line defense here. 2 minute warning. Bring in the heat. Beautiful. Blow him up. Did I watch Portugal game, mate? Where the Soviet pens were drawn. Yeah, happens. It does happen, but yeah. It was a bit wild, wasn't it? If we hold them here, to a field goal, we'll have recovered quite well from giving up some pretty big plays. We do manage to stop them. I'm guessing they're going to go field goal. That'd be the sensible thing. They're going field goal. 8 miles per hour is pretty aggressive wind, but unless he shanks this, it should be fine. Yeah, he's good. Aye, aye, aye. Okay. Only up by 6 points. We'll return to the left simply because we seem to go to the left quite often on the return on these returns. So why he's running in the middle, I've no idea. They did get a little bit extra yardage there, but nothing crazy. We have been good on these screen passes, but they might be looking for this one. They might be bringing a blitz here. We'll see. If they bring the blitz, De Burger, we need you to get rid of that ball. Now, just one. And he does make one man miss, but they still had him covered. Going to try and show run and play again. But we're looking for Hot Sauce McGross making a cut across a slant. He's making the run. Oh, it wasn't a mile away, but it puts the pressure right on us once again. Oh, not a good feeling at all. Come on, Hot Sauce. Ah, they're covering the pass, of course. Beautiful, Hot Sauce. Right, signed for Newcastle. Oh, they need him for for registration reasons. I'm guessing that's why. Every team who's, you know, financially doping and stuff, it always ends up being like, oh, we need a British goalkeeper to pass this because we're spending all our money on foreign players. It's so fucking weak that they can do that. Like, and we see it all the time. Man City, you know, Chelsea have done it. It's like, if you're signing a guy you've got no intention of really using, you're just going to register him, it's kind of shitty. But hey, they end up getting paid, so. We're going to try another screen pass. We haven't managed to get too much going. Down the field. Just one is going to get... Oh, he manages... Oh, what a run! Wow, just one manages to shake off one tackle and gets us a first down. Beautiful stuff. A great run. Huge moment for us, but... Oh, I've just clocked the time. We don't have much time left. I wasn't paying attention to the time. We've got 14 seconds. We're going Hail Mary. I have timeout, so... Even if we don't... You know, take this to the house. We have a chance of stopping this if we can just get air it out. Ah, 10 seconds remain. Okay. Armenia versus Netherlands, Austria versus Turkey should both be spicy games. Yeah, I mean, I think all the knockout games have offered something so far. Timeout, 5 seconds remain. Hail Mary, and then timeout. I don't know if I've got enough. He needs to get rid of this quick. Chuck it. I'm hammering the timeout button. Oh, fuck off. That is bullshit. As soon as he goes down, the timeout should have been allowed. That is rubbish. Come on, man. Y'all keep missing these. Do we not kick the ball as well? Fuck off. We've just been hosed there. We should have been able to get that ball down, timeout, and then kick a field goal at the very least. Right, we need to be much more efficient defensively here. obviously, I wouldn't mind an interception. They try a little dink and dunk. They've actually gone for the run. Johnny Rockets there to make the tackle. He seems to enjoy his job. Fucking right he does. He's the best in the biz, Johnny Rocket. Omaha. Boom, knock that one out. Right, third and 12. They're going to have to go pass and play here, I think. If we cover it. Oh, big sack. Beautiful. It took me this long to realize, yeah, there is a bit of commentary. It's not massive commentary. It's basically like an announcer in the stadium type thing. That is, oh, takes an awful bounce for us. Oh. But that was not a great punt. We've got a very good opportunity to get something going here. Do we think? I'm thinking a run. I'm thinking a run because we haven't really done that often, and it did get us some yards earlier. Fucking hell! Why'd he hand it to four? That was not the kind of run I was after. We might not get far here at all. Come on, Juan. Why? Just Juan did not even get past the line of scrimmage. Pig stomp.
It's gotta be CG. We gotta go pig stomp in a moment like this.
Third and 10, we need a play. We go pig stomp. He's just short, we're going for it. He is just short, we're running this. Fourth and inches, come on. I think that's a first down. They almost definitely don't give this. That's fucking shite.
That's honestly shite.
Genuinely rubbish. Given where he went down, they put the ball back at like half a yard. Yeah, but we're deep in their half, so it's like, this is no worse than us punting it to them the way we've been stopping punt returns. Bringing a blitz. Oh, boy. Prisoners. Come on. He stopped. They should punt. Johnny Rocket with a nice tackle. Johnny Rocket's probably been our best rookie, I would say. McCarthy, that is a good kick. That is deep. Oh my word. Damn. Halfback sweep to get us out of here. This might not work. Gets us a yard. End of third. actually gonna change up what we're going for there. We're in danger of giving up a safety if we're not careful. Get rid of it. Jesus Christ. Not even close to our player. Gonna try screen pass out of our own end zone here. Get rid of it. Oh, Dickinson stopped short. We have to punt. We have to punt, and we need a good punt. And that is not a good punt. It's got some distance, but he's definitely past the 50. We light him up at the 52. 51. Again, I'm more worried about the dink and dunk than anything, because just these little passes, these screen passes, getting it to the running back and us not having anything. That's a big sack. Beautiful play. GL Cordell. That is what we wanted there. Now we cover the pass and play. It's a screen pass, but we light him up for another loss. Third and 19. And he's going to hold on this ball a fair amount of time. Can we get to him? Let's get rid of it early. That's a big sack. Beautiful. Wow. Fourth and 27. Deredmus Cardervius. Huge moment there with a sack. They've shanked it. It lands at first. Can he get... Oh, he's run straight into the first player that broke through. We do need to get something going. And we have not offered... much so far. We're gonna try a little bit of a run here again. Not really sure if we've managed to do enough so far in the running game. Juan's been our best player. He's -3 yards on the carry right now, and that is truly terrible. They're reading our offense very well. They're covering the pass. Is what we're going for. We find Ramsden, but it's not very long. We go jumbo, or do we single wing? Two-minute warning. 2 minutes. Flip this one. Third and 6. Yes, go on, Mackey Jr. Go on, Mackey. Brilliant, brilliant play. Really good. Bum, 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 bum. Screen blue. His screen pass should be to the right. Oh, he's going to left. Just one. Oh, holds on to the ball. Just short of the first down. Second and 1. Come on. Just power up. We're running the clock down. They're stupid. They have not used their timeout here. They should have timed out straight away. You know, we're up by 6. We're willing to run this down because simple fact is, this is a playoff game. Get us the win. Get us out of here. Oh my God. Honestly, Juan. That is terrible. What was the fuck was the point in that? Can we screen pass it? Third and free.
Go on.
Jesus Christ. Field goal. This is not automatic, but come on. Good kick. Nice kick. Where's the wind taking it? Fuck off. How? Yo, I cannot believe that. 56 seconds. When you shut them down. Come on, make a play. You fucking idiot! What is he doing? Why run at the ball there? Running under the ball in that moment is just insane. Fucking Nora. They can go back empty backfield because they know that... Oh, you bat up! You fucking hell. When that ball gets batted up, fucking catch it. Chiel Cordell, 9 weeks. That's us lost one of our best right defensive tackle. So that is a season ender. Although he might stay on the field. This game's a bit weird like that. Chances are he's going to fucking keep playing. Oh my god. Batted up twice and we couldn't bring it in. Third and 10. Empty backfield once again for them. Big sack. Beautiful. I mean, they've got to go for this, right? Yeah, if you can breathe, you can play. If you can drag yourself on the field, you're in. Empty backfield again. They've called a timeout. On a 4th and 17. We're going to go deep zone because, let's face it, 4th and 17, they've got to go for it here. Beautiful. Turnover on downs. I think that's going to be pretty much it. 9 seconds. We're going to run one play. Just one gets lit up. That'll be it. Oh my god. It was, that was pretty rough. We've won a playoff game. We win in Florida. We got a safety, which was nice. We win a division championship. I mean, we're in the championship game, right? The red Miss Cardervius with a breakout game, 3 sacks, 4 tackles. Lovely stuff from one of our best players. On the defensive side of the ball as well. It's hard to get noticed sometimes, but that works. We got Buffalo in the conference championship. We got Buffalo. So Buffalo are 12-4. We'll meet them next time.